Looking for ways to color your stamp using lots of different colors? Let me show you how to do that. Take your Stampin' Write marker, use your brush nib, and just go over the design of your stamp. Use as many different colors as you want of the Stampin' Write markers. Now you're going to take your stamp and you're going to huff on it. Now stamp it on your paper. Now go ahead and frame your image just to make it pop. Look at those beautiful colors. Problem solved.